we go now to the high school ranks as we stick in the football landscape. One of the most successful Central Texas coaches of the last decade. We'll call it a career. Holland's Brad Talbert confirms to Fox 44 he will retire following 12 seasons as the head coach of the Hornets, where he helped lead the school to 104 wins and 6 district championships, all while becoming the school's all-time leader in wins, wrapping up his career with the Hornets with a 12-1 record this past season.